New this morning, one person is dead, another recovering from serious injuries after a crash in Pinellas County. Deputies say a couple was making a left turn onto East Lake Woodlands Parkway from Tampa Road when a truck crashed into the passenger side. Ronald Johnson died at the scene. Deputies say that the Johnsons did not have a green arrow to turn and that the driver of the truck that hit them had the right of way. That driver was uninjured.